So now this is my personal opinion. It's like, for me, I don't expect my son to need college because he's going to be good with his hands. He's going to know how to diagnose, how to make a repair with his hands. So basically, he can actually avoid college if that's his choice. He also do have the choice to go to college if that's what he wants. But my job is to teach him and to equip him with the necessary skills. So he don't necessarily need to go to college if he don't want to.